struggle is hard like rock. You don't you retreat, you don't you surrender. Boy, sometimes you're so alone. Sometimes you're jackly low. Why then linger?
Once again, beautiful viewers, you're watching your show again, South Connect the People Show. Tonight we have the opportunity to present one of Gambia's international footballer, from a native from Kombo, if I am right, is here with us. Our pleasure for having him on this show, South Connect the People Show, talking about his career generally. Mbadum ol nin kanun tiol albanyim program of GBA kam kwaten ke saf konek lom bin natale nin silo min na wolong Gambia football mi alon ko fanan Gambia dum lom abotanam Jambanjel. Okay, abotanam Jambanjel Kombo South atara fo bantala banko kan abde nyamin ko wala tandi nafta wala lon nabi. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome once again. Konboki numalen ko wahe dilen wahate jerejef dilen welcome dilen dalal yen ne fisi program saf connect ken ak dañ am bekte di indi benen danan bu nga xamne Gambian la de play football in Europe o diaspora dinen waxtana mom ngeen dega ko ma bay ko mu nuy nit ñi mu wax len moy kan ak fan la joge.
Ya ndatom Ibrahima Kamara la ti ba molye long brala mbara Kombo Jambanjeli ba safono. I'm a native of Bakau as well, because ndela dad will meet a Bakau le. He moved from there to Jambanjeli, so mu Jambanjeli called the originally da. Yeah,
okay. How long labor stayed in Bakau and in football or start a nyadi lo for molete
Bakau meet a Bakau le domaning banka travel le. Sometimes in Kastere, we were from Bakau in area, we did not force division, stayed all completely for almost 3 years in Katalin Kana, but we stayed in Bakau jail. Yeah, I was playing for Bakau in area for maybe 3 years. Yeah,
okay. What more, what a premiership first division law or second division?
First division law, what in Jambanjeli United before moving to Bakau United. Yeah.
So after Alain Bakau United, he played a day for how many years? And in Munati Neti Jesa, it had a month old.
Yeah, I'm playing in Bakau United in the first season. I called sort of on the national team. Me motivate to even work harder for to achieve more better than the under 17 and so. So I was working hard there. I try and play the under 20 for now. Then a chance sort of from that under 20 tournament, a chance sort of to contract was signed Ghana Globe Premier League. Then after I was playing in Ghana Globe Premier League for almost 2 years, then another move now back to Gambian League again due to some circumstance. Then from there, now.
So you were in Ghana for how long?
For almost 2 years.
2 years you played in Ghana?
Yeah.
Wow.
A 2 years play, yeah.
Okay. Team Jamai?
Liberty Professional.
Okay.
Yeah.
Any goals, any cups,
yeah,
any
yeah.
medals?
And not actually no medals, but I have goals down there. My fitness tournament also told me along kong I lead the goal, top scorer. Then after the league, kono na dang almost nga man na first season almost nga 6 goals score. Though I was not playing regularly because late talakanana.
Yeah.
Then the second season was the better season. Yeah.
Okay. So currently, sign it about you part of the national team. Or you ever play come into at the moment?
Yeah, since I intend to play come Oman Premier League also. But recently I was not been having the opportunity to be called from the for the national duties. Yeah, maybe I don't know. I don't really know, but I know I am doing what I supposed to. Maybe I am not been needed for sign tending.
You don't have a position to play.
Striker. Yeah, must
yeah, but Gambia because goal was called back, so I don't know. Did they knew about you or maybe coach Mela Ku Kalamta Wala la technical side map?
Well, nta fa la ko yu mantara na ko kalam ta kan because yalla this is football at bika mabo
ha
nte brin travel brin bi jannu ko national course to la anyhow play under 17 under 20 senior side fa play da jele da afa move to Asia Oman nta no second division then ngan timo help pour promote to Oman first division directly main stage that very season, promote again to the Premier side.
Wow.
And both seasons, in the second leading goal scorer, so the main leading goal scorer, so that can there maybe two goals or one goal different both two seasons. So obviously, Wojanda Itandila, he's doing good, he's doing his job for me to score.
Yes.
So obviously, if I don't have the national call, maybe they call the right players, meaning Alonko, you only need for now. I will not have any grudge on that. Maybe I'm not being needed for now. So that's normal. I'm playing in the Oman Tel right now, the Oman Top League. Yeah, this season, that's where I played.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, but your goal, your last goal?
This season, the best season, I sat on a team in person because in digital.
Okay.
Because of changes, Yeminkeji to sign to give our old players, put a new contract or delay more, okay, they go in for new players, mini Alonko. They don't have that quality coordination of man and man, you know. So for team on Njita, this season almost 6 goals. Let's go. Then after second round of starting, I have season long injury. I didn't come back again. So yeah, weighing affect back.
Okay, maybe Wofana will be due to delay of your national call. Maybe.
Not really. National call, nga miracle. Nko expect well before Nying Oman telephone me promote la to J.
Okay.
Because nga man na last previous league season all. Last 2 year before last and last year, I'm a better season sort of world than beginning level.
What goal your last score?
Oh, in the first season, almost 12 goals. Me a top league in top with goals, where 13 goals score. So last season, cutting first division, not 12 goals score. Me a top way 14 goals score. So you know, mark and number mean can draw.
That is true. If you are watching this one, Coach Sandong. I have another player for you. I'm not your scout, but you know, I got somebody for you right in the right here, and it's in Oman. Oman is not very far, right?
Huh? Yeah.
Yeah. So, son, if you are watching, oh no, Kababaja, this is not your part. But anyway, I think I scout another forward striker for you. If Gambia is not scoring goals much, and we need a goal scorer, then there is an opportunity to blend this one with your players as well. So, brother. How old are you? And your family be able Gambia live and favor Oman Fana? We need to know something about that.
Yeah, I'm 23 years late. No family but Gambia Jan still. Yeah. I am there alone. I think maybe with my colleagues, my two teammates, African brothers and one Gambian brother.
There's another Gambian in the team.
Yeah.
What on the
Mutar Jallo.
Okay, welcome on position the play.
Midfield Lalo.
Wofana is not called in the national team, or?
No. One of my opportunities sort of to be called. Alokita, like, he's a good player from Real de Banjul, and he's playing in Oman with me there. He's a good player, very good player. Yeah.
Okay. So, saying, Natal Bidale Gambia national team, La Maj Moy, they either win or they lose. Alkamung discuss and Sifal sort of you and Mukhtar Jallo.
Come, Abenyamin, Yalo already in the Nama Gambian, most of them be in the Lone in the league here, and maybe in Oman, Min can follow because in the match will be a televised, like Molka Loki, like in the game will give it.
Yes.
And the phone in person, Minka question Jamal answer about that. Me and me invite, but Yalanko, me, I cannot invite myself. It has to come through someone. Maybe not afford me what I should be doing. Well, Uncle, let me just do what I'm doing, like as a striker, not striker, score to show myself, which I'm doing. So if I don't have a call, I don't think I have to force it. So I just keep the pace and support the team like how I was there before. So that's the only thing I'm doing. I'm just wishing them good luck. If my time comes, maybe they will invite me. If they don't invite me also, the players that they are inviting, I think they are the right players that maybe they can work with. So it's all the same. Let me just wish them good luck.
What do you think, Nie invite as a national, Nie national culture, will it make changes? Will you definitely bring something different, color to them or good luck to them?
As usual, because I'm a Molfan Kafalo control in 2011 setup on you under 20 is one of the best setup me alone Gambia have produced. Though Manjam for tournament on you, but yeah, the Momo Bo setup on obviously they are all good players. So, what setup on you, I was convinced we are one of the best because. We did wonders.
Well, I'm under 17.
Under 20.
Until the Cup of Win,
Until the Cup of Win, but until qualified to African Cup in South Africa. Then the setup on you, it was very good. Our qualifier one was very good. Though we have some struggles down there, me along Kong alone, and Gambian football, OC, Falvobika Bayano. But we have the pace and we fight for the nation and try and qualify to the tournament. Yeah. Then, ni invitation is not my problem right now. Ntani yankumani as before, come me before akakenu nyami. Mimi na ala lendal take minkeje ngakeje. I will just come ngana strength ni intelligence and my love ngami sort of for the country. Now I just to the fellow strikers, mini along KBJ and the teammates. We work it hard.
I think when they have many strikers, I don't know how many strikers Sundown got, but when they have many strikers, it will bring a competition between them. So the boys will definitely do more to do well to get to be where they have to be. Okay, ntola mira ro ntolka folko Gambian internationals ikono ka fa journal wolom ni mintara ni ya ko dindin do ku baka bun kilin la moto kilin lo rek abuka effort baka wo fanan ka coach sol batandela. What's your take on that one?
Today, nkumela almost every time, but I don't think that's the case.
Okay.
Nkumela almost every time. I don't think it's the case because more kind of in person, he can advise well. If we start earning, then we can fall in. Instead, the effort we put to achieve more, until we miracle on our bills. I don't think that's the case. I come to control. Gambia football in this one, we are not that much recommended. Come we see fall when it comes to marketing and stuff. So na market when you over slowly, porque player new waf wasiva. So min be able you hold on to that, you work hard, porque mutable tan in flow. So ni that affair se te min se do min hapun tan yata do alale wolong. Amak ko ko min slagal le porque setback na mo bikal of boy eta to hero yana to zero. Mo bikal of wasival. So akamu ta ka ko incident te do you just go up down there, amak work out, you come down, you know.
Ita you are 23.
Yeah.
Okay. Me, this is my tech because in kajal Gambia ka every time ni Gambia lose ta.
Yeah.
Coach bi munu dara. Change len coach. Ni Gambia winter, boys ite plenen. So ntela miraroto. This for now, Gambia nyantele jina coach ku fanle. Coach bulaje.
Yeah.
A team of Bill.
Yeah.
Ita mimba 23. Jani baftala 26. 27. Ni altola nyoka, alba team setola. Ita miraro banyadil.
Ngamiro from good suggestion, but yalonko we don't have that patience because mantra relaxer. They are working day in day out. The player figure out now from Europe, Asia, anywhere, put together them together to work for recent programs. So maybe it came in for tending. One yon take a long time process later to be working for the future.
My name is Alu F. Jalo. I'm assistant F&B manager. Noma has a duty manager. Yes, I'm here. I'm in charge of people their breakfast and lunch here normally. That's my overall thing, yes.
Thank you.
I'm ready. Okay, thank you very much.
Personally, ite mune mila target and in how long ila contract in any team or even in team or mintotanti?
Well, not target mule to put kem fong so up nga play ko mobeng expect pour nga play daming. Do nga lan ko medaming among jamawa fivo pour nga taraje with the quality and you know ko record so nga min sort of tending. So I'm working hard. Purka try to not pay ngana back to Europe because though nke European contact also to baraka ke multi mi alonko there are lower leagues mamira ko nyantan na meda mi sacrifice la for that
one.
So okay. That's what is keeping me and maybe for na ko ke national side mi for maybe na meda me play kandami yalo most of the time Asia because Asia ni Europe la me play kandami amirako aligo ni is that light wala tena they don't consider us in the national team but I don't think that's the case na play kandami aligo to nga survive no and my fellow players are playing in the Gambian league they are also surviving it then they go to a better league and still surviving it why can't I so nga long come back finger but it is based on coming the way you just go out yalo ntol nga contract mi je first nga wala grab because you don't know whether it will come back again. So wala na ko maybe marketing in Kenya la ntembe da mi mbiji still na ko I have a proper agent like any other player playing in Europe
right.
I will survive it I will do as it should be you know. Yeah,
basically I will also appeal to football agents to look out for this youth here and you know make a trial, give him a chance, maybe you'll have a better Ballon d'Or here with us here, you know. Your final word to the Gambian footballers and football fans in the Gambia?
Yeah, maybe follow along, maybe like players playing in Gambia down here, Mbe, we all know how hard it is. And ngalone, it is never easy pour escape from Gambian football kata Europe. Then nga frustratedly any link ngaje drong, we try to grab it just to have this paper, you know, just to move to leave the Gambian league. But ngalnoko, it is very hard, but we also have to take our time, who to work with, and you know where to go. You can feel because you know, good, we have a lot of good players, mini alonko, they were well recommended here, but where they are right now, Ibika Jafang, pour Canada national team, I'm on Tolbe to Wosi Valakon. So, Momo Yalonko, you are a good player, you just take your time, be patient, co other African countries, Kenya, because in Tembe in Ghana for almost 2 years, Najala Kenya, player Katale out for trial. Later they fail, instead of running away, they come back, start to work harder again, they go again, maybe 3 times, 4 times, here in Tolmo patience, when we go out, it doesn't work, we even knew quite a work, we just dodge, we don't even attend the trial or so. So what's if you're losing a lot of players,
So basically, when you go for trial, you don't make it, don't run away, don't move on, come back. There's another chance waiting for you. Even all forgot.
Yeah, concept mimbentable. Inte personally, well before I become something in football, I will go for trial. I will keep trying. I will keep trying. Fumba grip la daming. Kafu ko ita trial la yesena. I have a target. Maybe we all know Gambian football abenyami. Alo competition on yimfanga abenyami. Ngamiro koni na agent ol nyama ntiri mole tinala to take you from here to somewhere. But inte ngao. No confident in hope news at all. Maybe if I go out for trial, ma make no, I will come back. Nga try cutting for diamond temba make love. Nga age requires certain entire full age. Nga jiko nothing is working for me in football. Let me just go into something else. But alanata ke I was very lucky in football. Nta ma mirenta nga bata baso deje. Nte inata from second division, first division, national team. Nketa wanya funta da Ghana. Then I'm where I am right now. So I can't complain much.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Nice meeting Mr. Ibrahima Camara. Ibrahima Camara.
Bra.
Nice meeting Mr. Bra Camara. Bra Manding. Well, Bra Keba. Bra Camara. What be learn? No, Toraptam. Nice. Now, good advice for the youths as well. Fingan Kodege, FC Choice Africa TV on a program called Saf Connect on our Sport Dex here with myself, Mr. Champion. Allah Barka. Phoning Nata next time on your way, Dylan. Gerem Dylan wa Jerry Jeff. Thank you very much, Mr. Gamrock, for the drone. I hope also our Mavic Pro is giving us a good image here. Mr. Gamrock, sound killing machine from Nottingham, is also camera assistant with us tonight. Mr. Alajindao, Johnny on photographing. If you see any bad photos, that's Johnny. Thank you.
Why then bring a job? Going a struggle down.